part here in your Greyhound's kennels, maybe, over the 400-metre journey. Last from locked away, and the green light about to be switched on for the first time here at Mount Gambier today. They are set to go, 400 the journey, ready. And away they go in racing, and winning the start was Proud Fernando, but around the outside, Glenville Rose, favourite chasing up down the back, 2 lengths on Proud Fernando second, back to third there, Fernbosey running on Bungaloo, Bonnie and Sir Clarence back at the wheel, off the back, Glenville Rose still a couple in front, Proud Fernando trying hard, they're clear on Bungaloo, Bonnie, into the straight, Glenville Rose in front, Proud Fernando getting up along the inside, Proud Fernando's gone home the better, to the feast, for Glenville Rose in a close go to the first, third in went to Bungaloo Bonnie, in behind the men came Fernbosey and Sir Clarence. Race time in the first, around 23:20, and it will be one the winner there, Proud Fernando, getting home. In the last couple of strides, over number 8, Glenville Rose, and for third, it will be number 4, Bungaloo Bonnie. 23:21 was that race time recorded, run home time of 12:35, and the